I've always been passionate about recycling, and I built a compost facility in my parents' backyard. When I was in elementary school, I went on a field trip where I learned about how much plastic is made, and it like blew my mind. A lot of plastics aren't recycled and aren't reused. So our big dream is to change the plastics industry so it's not a planetary threat at the end of its life. We became very interested in these polymers, these naturally occurring polymers. They're called PHAs, polyhydroxyalkanoids. They're not widely commercialized. Often the way they're made is you need sugars. It results in a very expensive process, and we realized, well, what if you use methane instead of sugar? Methane is all around us, but not a lot of other technologies are using waste methane. We know this could work. This could change the plastics industry. Let's start a company. Mango Materials uses waste methane gas to make environmentally friendly materials that are substitutes for conventional plastics. We take methane, we feed it to bacteria that produce this naturally occurring biopolymer inside their cell walls. We harvest that biopolymer, but the unique thing about our material is that it can biodegrade. It can be digested by naturally occurring microorganisms. The polymer we produce will not contribute to plastic pollution. We can use natural gas, and we've tested that as well, but what we are primarily focused on long-term is using these waste methane sources that don't have a lot of other valuable options for them. We can use these decentralized methane sites as local facilities for material production. We can really change the story of methane, and we can have a decentralized, resilient economy. So I guess that's a lot, but those are our big dreams. When we started, we were a glorified science project. And so now we've continuously scaled up. We have a launch facility running where we can produce larger volumes of material. We didn't know if it would work with waste methane. We didn't know if our bacteria would get sick. We didn't know if anyone would want this polymer. Turns out there's a huge demand. The industry is changing, the world is changing, and now there's a demand for these environmentally friendly materials, and consumers are trying to take a stand and make choices with the environment in mind. So we're proud to be offering a solution for that.